Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode. And we're going to continue doing this. Basically, I just stopped where I stopped the record yesterday and picked it back up. Just a word of warning, if you get the crusher, I can't give you the link to it because I got it from there, because I can't get stuff off my mod hoster for whatever reason. I can't get it to work, and I couldn't find it anywhere else. So I sent him a message, and I asked him if it was available anywhere else on it, other than mod hoster, and he said he didn't know, but that he would send it to me in a Dropbox. So that's how I got it. So, if you're wondering, that is, like I said, that's how I got it. So, why is that not letting me go down far enough? I'm wondering why. See, it's not letting me. I mean, I know the angle is kind of strange, but. Okay, this is one of those. As long as you can get it over the trailer, then you can drop it in. That's beautiful right there. That's just beautiful. So anyway, I think you can get it off mod hoster if you don't have a problem with mod hoster. Other than that, I don't know what to tell you. But I did add a link to the map in the description below. That's a link to the place where Dare has put the map up. And so I have no control over how long that will stay there or be available. So if you're interested in doing this map, or you know using this map, then I would suggest using that link to get it as soon as you can, because, like I said, I don't know how long it's going to be available. Why is it not going to the ground? That's as far as it lets me go down. And it's irritating because, obviously, if I can't go further down than that, I can't grab anything. Okay. A little bit of frustration. A little bit. Let's try a different approach. And a different piece. Maybe that'll fix some of that. Rotate. Come on. Back up. Still not going down all the way. And then, like I said, you close it and you don't get a full. Alright, I'm going to have to probably reset my game. I don't know if that's going to be the issue or not. But the other side of that same coin is, if this continues to be a problem, I'm going to go do something else on the farm until I get it worked out, because I say this is the part I like right here. A little tiny piece, and okay. Well, I was going to say, what I like about it is a little tiny piece, but if, as long as you can get it over there, you can drop it in the little beaver, and if you guys have suggestions on a different name for my chipper, let me know. I didn't see any comments from yesterday's video yet, so I don't know. Whoa. Use the crane. Train is your friend. There we go. Use the crane to... Are you serious? Whoa. Okay, that'll work. We'll release. Let us right ourselves. And carry on. Liking the fact that I'm finally getting these. Can be getting these anyway. Pieces. Out of the road. I can never figure out. That's not what I want to do. That's what I want to do right there. Okay, see? And again, it's not going to let me go down far enough. So let me see what I can do here. There we go. There we go. I promise I'm not going to do this for the whole episode, folks. I really am not. Bit of my vision issues, it kind of affects the my depth perception. In other words, that's why I'm having to stick the make sure the logs are below the rim of the trailer before I actually release them, because I'm not seeing clearly whether or not it's over it or not. So younger eyes can do it a lot quicker and a lot faster, but that's okay. Those of you that are younger than me, all I got to say is I've been where you are. You haven't been where I am yet. And those of you that are same age as me or older know exactly what I'm talking about. So, yeah. Oh, look at there, guys. I feel good, man. We are making some serious, serious progress. I mean, once you get that wood out of the road right there, that's just... almost time for celebration. See, now that should have gotten a better grip. Whoops. Brakes are out. No, fudge. I really don't want to cut it. If I don't have to, I don't want to. See if I can get in here. Yeah, there we go. Now we can rotate that around some like that. And we'll swing it. Whoa. See, this is where I'm talking about. I gotta get a better perspective. Go this way. Bring it down. There we go. If I can get it over that other... I'm trying to get that other... There we go. That other branch in just to make sure it falls. All right, let's tab over and get the B. 94%. Still got that great demand going on for wood chips that we had yesterday, so I want to try and finish up and get another, at least another bit of that. That would be nice. I think what I'm going to do is I'm not going to worry about the smaller pieces there for yet. I'm just going to grab these two larger pieces. If I can. And, come on. Rotate that all the way around. There we go. Get all that rotating, and then didn't take into consideration where the angle of the thing was going to be, so that didn't work out too well. Okay, I think I got one, just the one more piece that I'm going to get, and that's this one right here. And I think we're going to, that's going to be enough to give us the full tipper for the great demand. And I know that's totally messed up angle that I'm trying to work with here. Come on. There we go. Let's try to get a grip. I say we'll finish picking up that other stuff, but I'm not going to worry about it right now because we're going to do some other things, and then we're going to release it and let it go. All right, let's tab one more time, and there we go, 100%. Let's take this and head on down to the biomass. We should still have plenty of time on it because I didn't stay on after I did yesterday's episode, and so the time didn't change. I mean, I got off and I got back on it, so it's the same place. So that'll be good, and we're debt free, guys. We're debt free. So whoa. Okay, that's going crazy. Fishtail is scaring that guy right there. He's like, what in the world? Oh, it's just gray. He's heading that way, so he must be going to the biomass plant, which is in the opposite direction. Open says me. The password for that gate is show me the money. All right, 215.5, and away we go. So that's 215, 18, almost 18,000. So yeah, very nice indeed. I'm liking it. I'm liking being on the positive side of the debt and making money, bringing in the coin. Speaking of coin, we're gonna need a bigger harvester. So on one hand, I'm excited about having money. On the other hand, I'm thinking how ways I can spend my money. Because we're definitely gonna need a bigger harvester and a bigger sprayer, fertilizer. Once we get this field going, which is what we're gonna do next. I'm gonna get this back up here. I'm gonna take the machine, the Little Beaver, and I'm gonna put it over in the storage area. And I'm gonna put this right here for now. And I'm going to use this to hook up the plow. So I'm going to take this over to the... Whoops. You got to lift your legs. Your little feeties, Gray. So you fold that back in. Lift your legs. There you go. Now you're able to go. Take this back around, like I said, to the staging area. Whoops, I probably shouldn't have gone through here. Because I don't want to hit the thing with the boom. Things that go boom. I know that's a weird angle for you guys, but... I was warned that if you don't reset this thing... when you log off and log back in, it's going to be all over the map. So that's what we're doing, or that's what we're, why we're doing what we're doing. So let me do a little bit of backing up here. I know it's going to be embarrassing, but we'll do it. Okay, it's going to start fishtailing on me, so. I think that's good enough. Oh, you know what? I'll get my plow. I use this tractor for the plow. Why not? Why not? Okay, so first things first, we want to run. We're going to run over to the other side, like I said, we're going to run over to the other side of the field. Whoops. That's not what I wanted to do. Come on now. To this side of the first, I want to do this side of the thing, and so we're going to do this top line first over here, going in this direction. So what I'm going to do is I'm lining up with the edge of the field as best I can. Come on now. Why are you not going the way I want you to go when you... Okay, I think we're there, folks. Lower that down. So that's a V. All right, now we want to allow creek fields. Oh. All right, now I want to make sure I'm driving as straight as possible. It might not be perfect, but we'll adjust as we need to. So we're coming across 25 here. You see where I'm doing. All of that up there, we're going to leave for now. We might eventually make that into a tree section, if you will. All right, I'm going to go to the road. But we'll probably put some grass back into this section. In other words, we'll give ourselves one row of grass between the road and the field, because I'm not going to take that road out, but I'm going to use the road. Well, I was going to say I'm going to use the road as my help indicate going straight, but I see the road part is not as straight as. Okay, well, so much for that theory. Okay, but anyway, we're going to go this way now, and this is going to establish our line across 30. So everything to my left now, as we cross into field 30, everything to my left is not going to be part of the new field. And I'm going to stop up here a little bit, because this is where they're going to junction in. I need to come from the other side in order to do that. So now I'm going to run down here. We're going to go back to 29. Wow, that's going to be a big field. Oh, man. Yeah, that's going to be big. Big, big, big. I'm going to use this line on this edge of this field, to establish this border. So there we go. And again, I'm going to try to go as straight as I can. But if it's not perfect, we'll straighten it up later. Let's see what we're going for here, folks. I'm going to cut across here. And then wherever 30, wherever we already cut our that other part will be. Oh, look at this! Almost. Wow. Couldn't try that. Couldn't do that again if I tried. Look at that. That's crazy. It's going to be crazy good. So there we go. That is it. So now you can see, or begin to get an overall sense of the dimensions that I had in mind. And let's see what happens when you hire the worker. Nope. Stop. Can I not hire the worker to create new fields? Let's try it again. Drop that down. Hit O. And hire the worker. Nope. Hire the worker cannot. At least not with this. All right, so I'll be doing this myself. It's okay. All right, whoops. myself, Trey Fields. Strawberry Fields forever. Yeah. All right. Well, good stuff, guys. Good stuff. And like I say, we're going to... I might have to move some other trees still in order to give the combine room to maneuver on the edge. But I'm going to go this way and down. That way we get a little bit wider turning radius. This is going to add a significant chunk to the cache, or to the acreage, I meant to say, so that we can make the cache. So, yeah. But, yeah, some of these trees along the edge are still too close. So, we'll have to... fix that, but we'll take care of it. Okay, we'll go this way. Trying to make sure I don't leave any grass, but at the same time, I don't want to dig up too much of the harvest, because we've already got this field planted next to me, so. And yeah, I know I'm going to have to go back and see I'm missing some. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Going to have to go back and move my cultivator. Because I don't longer have the... have the option of hiding it under the trees there. Okay, I'm doing this a little bit more careful because of the fact that the field is right there. So, in other words, I don't want to inadvertently plow up crop. So, but yeah, it's going to take me a while to do this, I can tell you that right now. Do a real quick check here. And okay, well, it looks like we're gonna have to call our episode here. So we didn't get a whole lot done, but we got significant things done. We got the second load of a great demand finished, and we've got our outline of our field that is going to be, we got the outline to the what's going to be our field. So, yeah, we did pretty good. I do appreciate you guys stopping by and checking me out. As always, feel free to leave your comments and suggestions in the comments below. And I'll try to address those as soon as I can, and we'll probably just pick up right here where we left off tomorrow. So take care, everybody, and we will see you tomorrow.